Mr. Kadir has not picked by Oromo people to work for the best interests of Oromo people or Oromia. Mukhtar Kadir will be working for the best interests of TPLF members, the TPLF business owners inside Oromia, and of course the investors and a special interest group. Look, just because Mukhtar Kadir or OPDO members speak upon Oromo, it doesn't simply mean they care about you or Oromo people or about Oromia. No, not at all. Don't get it wrong. Again, just because OPDO members speak upon Oromo, it doesn't mean they care about Oromo people or they work for the best interests of Oromo people or Oromia. They work for the best interests of TPLF business owners in South Oromia, investors, and a special interest group. Those are the organizations that OPDO members work for. OPDO was created by the TPLF to, again, work for the best interests of TPLF. This is totally alternative media you're watching. This is Bilisumba Show. My name is Oyesa. Thank you so much for watching Bilisumba Show. If you are interested to learn more about Mukhtar Kadir, follow below the video. Link here. Click there. Go there. Learn more. Thank you so much. You take care. Bye-bye.